Hi everyone, welcome to the latest media review. This is actually not a Sailor Moon review because it's actually an unexpected one. I was just at the shopping mall today just seeing whatever, and I just went to this store that I never used to go. It has all sorts of anime figures and toku figures and stuff. So I just went in to see if I could find any Sentai or Power Rangers. So they usually don't, but I just went in anyways. And I found these two Sailor Moon, I don't know, little like soft toy things, and they're so awesome. I found this one right here. Let me try to adjust the cam here. A Usagi, it looks like Eternal Sailor Moon. I think it is, yes. Eternal Sailor Moon, and it looks so awesome. And I looked at the price, I thought, oh, for sure it's gonna be $40, and I couldn't afford it. I looked, it was only $20, and I'm like, holy crap. But it's like a rare gem. This is like the Japanese version. And to add to that, I got an Artemis thing. Well, she too, which is really awesome. They had a purple cat too. I'm not sure if that's supposed to represent Luna, but I never got that because the cat just looked really wacky. If it was like dark, like navy, like the actual show, I might have considered it. So, let me start off with Sailor Moon here. I haven't seen too much, I haven't seen Stars in a while, so my memory of the details might be off. But overall, the details that I do remember are there. Like, you have her designs here on the hair. And you have these, like, super wings on the hair right here. And then you have the crescent moon right here on her head. And you have the eternal brooch with the bow right here. You have the eternal colors, and you have the skirt that's also there. And you have like the basic designs of Eternal Sailor Moon, and you have like the wings of her and the boots and everything, which is really, I found it really awesome. And like, I wasn't even expecting this. Like, for 1999, this is such a steal. Like, for a collector's shop, usually they would charge an arm and a leg. This comes with a tag right here. Let me just show it to you. I guess the basic, like, warnings and the labels here. And then right here, you have Sailor Moon Stars and the Sailor Soldiers, all of them except for... Oh. This is actually a sticker from Sailor Moon S, or Sailor Moon, Sailor Moon Super, that's funny. But yeah, I was wondering why Saturn and Pluto, the star lights weren't pictured, but I guess that's why. It's, anyways, either way, it's really cool, and it's a really thing to have around. I just got it just to have it on display, because like, it's not every day you come across Sailor Moon merchandise in your own local store. Not all the face details and everything looks a lot like Usagi. Usually the face details of anime characters come off really weird. Like, a good example is the Irvin Sailor Moon dolls and the Japanese Sailor Moon dolls. They just look horrible. Like, I can't even begin to describe how bad they look. But this is the Usagi or Sailor Moon Eternal soft toy here. Oh, plushie. I don't know what you guys call it. Oops. So, that's basically it for this one right here. And next I'll show you Artemis. This is what Artemis looks like. He looks just like the one from the TV show. Only difference is his head is really big. But I like it because it makes him look really cute. It reminds me of the Artemis from the live-action Sailor Moon. I never watched it. Maybe I saw one episode, but I've seen, like, pictures. But overall, I got it for the anime Artemis. I really love him. He's awesome. So this is what he looks like. There's nothing really much to say. He's white, and he has the ears with the pink insides here, the insides of his ears. The only thing is his ears, I think they made it a little bit too small, but I'm not complaining. It still looks cool. And, yeah, so that's basically it. He's so awesome. I really like him. So, the label is basically the same. If you guys want to look at it here, we have the Sailor Moon super characters, like all the Sailor Senshi and the two outers, Uranus and Neptune, and here we go. Basically it. So I know this is an extremely short review, and yeah, just have a great day, I guess. The lady told me to come back in November, I guess. No, in November, because she said that she gets Sailor Moon stuff here and there. Let me just put something in the picture here because it looks lonely without anything there. There we go. And also, for you Canadian people, especially if you live in Mississauga, I can't comment on the Toronto area. Good news, the Mighty Morphin merchandise is slowly making its way through to the toys section. I mean, it's really awesome because I went into the store asking her if she had any Power Ranger new merchandise. She said she got the Mighty Morphin stuff. It's the crappy stuff that's made its way through, but like the mix and match morphing figures and the bike figures. But usually those are the figures they usually make it first. I believe give it like a few days or a month or so, and we'll see the authentic figures making its way through. Just if you're in the Mississauga area, like you live near Square One, just you can check it out. And also, if you live in the Toronto area, it wouldn't hurt to check it out because it would be awesome. Like, honestly, I would be saving a lot if it appeared because I want to get it, but it's so damn expensive. That's basically it for my review and stuff. If you guys have any questions or concerns, please don't hesitate to ask. And, yeah, I just don't have anything else to say. Oh, and to add, I did get, what's it called? The D Terminal. It's an American version. I think I made a mistake getting it because, apparently, you can't get the eggs from the American version. You can only get the Digi eggs from the Japanese version. I don't know what's going on. Well, I'll review it when it comes through. Hopefully, it will come through sometime next week because it's been a. I got it like 2 weeks ago. Well, not 2 weeks, a week ago, I would say. Well, basically it. And look out for that review. And we'll have a great day. And thanks for watching, and review and comment and question if you have any questions to ask me, and I'll be glad to answer. Have a great day.